Nice chunk of damage on the second. Where the fuck did that guy come from? Shit. Fuck! See, the problem is that I have to, like... Yeah, it must be on a timer then, because... He was gonna... Yeah, it's on a timer. It's not based off the number of ones that you kill. Because there were still four knights left when he was going to go close the final door. So then it's either on a timer or it's by how much damage each one takes. Okay. Fuck, I really want to get rid of the pyromancer. Because the pyromancer always aims at me. And is always doing shitloads of damage. Okay, maybe it's not based on a timer. I wonder, what is it that... What is it that activates the closing of the doors? There's a pyromancer. Scythe bro, finish the pyromancer. Alright, that was a terrible roll. Good job, Scythe Bro. No. Not allowed to hit Scythe Bro. Scythe Bro is what keeps this entire operation alive.